Wheels all yours, go forward. Mark, are you going single file or are you gonna race me?
Okay, single file is. I think Evgeny has got the memo, possibly.
Christopher, don't worry, I won't go until it goes green, bro.
And we're off. Okay.
Really, Michael? Sorry, not Michael, Tinto.
You got a slow car on the left.
Philip Smith, you are a weapon.
Oh, chill. Fun.
Murdering that poor Aston Martin.
I didn't murder anybody.
Hey bro,
we got a quick problem. I forgot that this is whole straight as a straight line. I broke, for the first chicane. All this to Joe.
Yeah, we'll just watch any reader on that point, please.
What the hell are you doing? Why was you trying to push people off the straight? Why? You just ruined my race for no reason. Why?
Someone tried to take the chicane again. Oh my goodness. I had to take a 1X just to make sure. Okay, so not quite sure exactly where we are. Possibly, well, almost definitely top 10. Maybe 9th. Maybe 8th. Missed that up. Your full chicane.
Giovanni, if you can flash your lights if you hear me, let's work together, we'll catch the other two.
Save a bit of fuel. I think Howard's been having some computer problems, so I'm not sure he got in. I think I saw his name pop up and then disappear a few times. Oops, I need to go first, second there, not first. Darn it. P7. Didn't even check that last time. Darn it, we've been right on the back of him virtually, we'll be saving lots of fuel. Although I think we've saved enough already. We're hoping for P6 from Alex Costa if we can later on. And maybe, just maybe, with a bit of luck, one of the top five will have some issues and we'll maybe get a top five, but that's the possible plan anyway. We're stretching away from, looks like the three guys behind. don't know how quick Paul Lehman is though. Whether he's going to catch and pass Evgeny or not. Need to be smooth now, Ben. Howard's still trying to join. Mark has had an issue in front, fifth, because we're catching him. Didn't notice we were catching him that fast before. Did he say 28? It's crazy.
So emergency on the inside.
I mean, if there was 14 of the GT1s, well, at least we're top half, so that's a good thing. Now Alex is getting the draft from Mark. If they're going to battle, if Alex will try and overtake Mark or not. Okay, smoothly, that's it. think if I'm smooth, I can stay with them, or maybe even slightly catch them, I think, by the look of it. Ooh, 333. Nearly a 332, wow. It's fast for me. Auto fuel, please. Yeah, they're in draft. Although not right now. It's passing them. Four more laps at the line, I think, by the look of it, on fuel. Bit sketchy there, the last chicane. Well, they draft each other, two in front. Maybe I should pit and get someone else's draft behind, but then they may be slower. That won't work necessarily. Oops. Okay, let's see what the fuel is across the line. Litres left across the line. Well, 7.0. Was that? Okay, so we're in 6 times. Six and a half. It says 55 litres. That's how it's going to add far too much, isn't it? But it's going to be, I think it's going to be 15 laps. Wait, 7.5 pence. Six times 7.5. Forty-two, 45.5. watch that grass. Don't. Go. They should, two guys should go past me. Mark and no? Okay. Made time up on them. Well, this Mark.
Car 20, I'm sorry about that, dude.
Come on. What happened to Alex? Alex must have had an issue. Right, P5, excellent. So hold it together now.
I'm picking this back, bro.
Wondering whether the Corvette's got a bigger fuel tank and can do an extra lap. Unless those guys have been drafting each other and saving fuel, maybe? It's a lot to save, though.
Thanks, Ted.
No problem, bro. You're welcome, bro.
Thanks, Jim. A solid P5 here, so no monkey business or funny business or anything of any kind. We should be okay for us to finish in the top 5. Looks like we're going to be needed a lot less fuel, but I just wasn't 100% certain we were going to get lapped, but I thought we probably would, but yeah. Ed on the side of caution a little bit. Not really. Just a slow part of the track for me, so I don't think he is really catching me. The odd tenth here and there and certain parts of the track, but for the whole lap we're pretty much holding him. Well, we are holding firm. Just gotta not do anything silly. Five laps of fuel. We need just over 3 by the look of it. Looks like we are going to be doing 14 laps. This is fine. Alright, so I'll make that 3 to go then. Because we're going to be doing 14 laps. Where's Alex? Oh, Alex is 52 seconds behind me. Not the most exciting race this one, but I had a couple of freebies at the start. The field got slightly less, and then the top four were miles quicker than me, so the best I could hope for in that situation was a P5. Some of the others that have gone out may have been quicker than me as well. We're not sure, never know really. All you can do is just do your best, so pump it in the 333s quite often, so. Wondering whether the leaders are so far ahead that they won't get laps, but. Quite possibly. My pace is just not quick enough to not be lapped by the HPDs, really. Unless some really low spit of HPDs, maybe. I doubt it, though. I don't know how they're doing 331s, though. I mean, 333 seems to be pretty much my limit, really. This will be a slower lap because I just had to lift for that guy's. Don't know, we're okay. 8.2 still to mark. Only got a few laps to go. It's a bit of a debate whether to put this on YouTube or not, really. I mean, I don't know how much fun it will be to watch. There's not much in the way of action, but I have got a good result, so should hopefully get some good points on the board in regards to the championship. Probably going to catch up Howard now. Just a shame that Howard's PC seems to be having some problems today. Meant to be in this race. I'll just stay left and let you guys go past. probably the best thing to do. They're fighting for the podium, last podium place.
I can see you, Philip. Thank you.
That was going to be a really slow lap. I've let three cars go, so yeah, doesn't matter. We've got plenty of in hand as long as we don't mess up. Final lap of the race, bring it home, P5 will be lovely. Thank you very much. So I think all the GT1s and the GT2s are in this one split. I think there's a split maybe below that's all HPD, so technically this is the top split. Well, it is the top split. And the only split for the GT1s and Ford. So fifth place, we should actually get a good wedge of points, which is good. And obviously IR gain, and with only 2x, probably an SR gain as well, most definitely. So that's good news. If we just bring it home, nice and safe and sound for the another 2 minutes till we get home. Also, plenty of fuel in the tank.
No, don't worry, I'm not going to overtake you, I'm just going to sit behind you.
Right. Last half a lap. To bring it home. Should be alright. The HPD is too far behind to catch by the end.
John, great race.
Yeah, good race, man. I'm running on twins here.
There we go, P5. Excellent. Happy with that. Happy with that. Well, that was a good result, I think. Not the most exciting of races, but we started a fair bit down, but we finished with a top five. Fantastic. Oh, the top four actually didn't get lapped in the end, so yeah, interesting. Does that mean they're still racing? I guess it is. Yeah, so here's the... I don't know exactly There's 10 second gap between first and second. Mark, Matt, sorry, he's leading. Marcel is 10 seconds behind. There he is. Just about to see him in the dark. Then we've got a battle for third place between Cedric and Will. Looks like that's going to carry on to the death, or maybe not. It's Will has lost it there. Cedric's got a clear run to his podium. Meanwhile, it looks like Matt's going to finish with a win. So they did do the 15 laps, which I just wasn't totally sure whether I'd do 15 or 14, but it does show if you've got some pretty speedy guys in the GT1. I mean, Matt's lap times are 328s, quite a lot of them. 328s, lots of 328s, wow. So there we go. Corvette comes home first. I think the Corvette actually does hold more fuel, I think, because it seems to be the top guys seem to be can go one extra lap before they're to pit for me. Marcel comes home second, third on the podium. Cedric, here he goes, and finally, so Cedric crossing the line third. As an HPD, and fourth place for Will. Final. There we go. And that's it. That is it. Right. I guess we'll need to check the results. Official results. Wait, is this guy not finished yet? Right, back in one sec. Well, there we go. That's the last of the runners just about to come home in the HPD. Dean A. Perry. Must have had some incident earlier on. So he's going to come home. As we look at the GT1s again, so it looks like, unfortunately, Hauer had some internet problems, so he didn't make it onto the grid, unfortunately. Didn't make it to the race. Kept trying to enter the race, but PC problems denied him, unfortunately. Looks like James Kalinowski had an incident right near the first lap or two. Billy Wright and Michael as well early on. Paul didn't make it. Patrick didn't make it to the end. Alex, it was the last finisher, a lap down. But yeah, really happy with the P5. So yeah, excellent. Let's have a look. See if the result's in yet. Not sure it is. Okie dokie. Yes, the results are in. Here we go. Let's check them out. 53 iRating gain. Yes, 17.48. And 0.16 safety. Ooh, unfortunately, how for the PC problems, lost 70 I rating down to 15.41, unfortunately. Didn't even turn a wheel in the race. He needs to hopefully sort that issue out he's got, so hopefully we'll see him very soon. Yep. Yeah.